If your HL100 is flooded, follow these simple steps to unflood your engine. First, make sure the slide control is in the off position. Make sure the choke is in the open or run position. Next, remove the spark plug according to the instruction manual. And dry it off. Holding the throttle trigger in the wide open position, pull on the starter rope several times to clear the cylinder of excess fuel. Reinstall the spark plug according to the instruction manual. With the choke still in the open or run position, place the slide control into the start position. Then, pull on the starter rope until the engine starts.